if you do treat atherosclerotic cardiovascular disease, you do have higher costs of treatment over that first year, but in the long run, it's lower. We did see that LDL-C levels greater than 130 were associated with higher hospitalization from ASCVD. And the greater we reduce the LDL, the greater the cost reduction. The problem is limited access to ASCVD primary, both primary and secondary prevention among rural patients.